Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's your host, Kieran here. Today, we're going to be playing some more Minecraft Skywars on the channel. Today, we're going to be playing some more Skywars on the channel, and I just said that. Boom, boom, boom. Easy, easy. Okay, so, today we're doing super sick challenge called the No
dude,
Sword Challenge.
Dude?
Yeah?
I crashed.
You trashed?
Okay, I'm back in.
You crashed?
And yep.
Yo, why are you looking at me?
I started it.
You looking at me? I just said, don't look at me, man. I just said. You hear what I said? I just said, don't look at me. I'm horrible, man. I'm horrible, dude. I'm a horrible dude. I don't understand. Why would you want to hang out with me? Mario Hajona?
You're horrible.
Trademark. Alright, this dude's lagging. This dude's lagging. Get out of here. Alright. Let's get that covered up. Oh no. I'm being bored. Oh! And he killed me! Wow, okay. Are you back?
Yeah, I'm back.
Alright. So, that little dude with the no armor stun just kind of shrecked me right there.
Ooh, that sucks.
Yeah, I was at like 2 HP and he just ran in with the axe and no armor and he was just boom! You know?
Boom!
It hurts, man. It hurts. Except I didn't have a sword on, so that's kind of why. No.
Alright.
So please don't crash this time, man. Just don't crash. No, not zombie apocalypse.
Oh, I won't crash, I promise.
Alright, let's go. Alright, dude. So,
I
the
got
challenge is no sword, but you can hold the sword, but you can't use it. If you use it, you're disqualified from the channel.
Alright, so no sword. So, like, you can use it, but you can't use it.
No. It's no swords. As in, you can't use it, but you can. I just knocked that dude. Lol. Dude, I'm being sandwiched.
Should I come? You know?
Help.
Where are you?
Help. Never mind, I got it.
Where are you, dude? Okay, good.
Quadruple
good.
Oh my gosh. I hope
over
I
here.
He was in lava and he was just like JoJo fish. White team.
Alright, this guy is annoying, dude. I need your help.
Oh, I'm already dead. I killed like 3 people though. And I got
good,
sandwich.
Good.
Watch out, dude. There's a dude behind you.
No.
I just saw it from way behind. I was just like, no. Alright. Plateau is one of the best maps because like the sides, they're like so easy to knock people off. So, Tommy, just please try to win. I've won so many without a sword. I was just like, bam, 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 bam.
Dude, I need your help, alright?
Alright. What?
You kill everyone while I just stack up, and then we'll have it.
but that makes no sense because I mean, I wouldn't get any gear because I'm knocking them off the edge.
Well, you're right.
So you have to let me gear up while I'm like taking other people, and you know I'm just gonna gear up while I'm taking other people, and I'll like get into mid and just shrek people, and then shrek people more, and then I have no armor, and I'll shrek people more, and then shrek people more, you know.
Hey, how many kills do you get like average a day?
A day?
No, like a game.
4.
That's not bad.
Some games I
better
get
than
four,
mine.
Some games I get 0. So that's why it's an average.
That's not bad. Alright.
Like, legit, sometimes I get these games where I just go beast, man, it's crazy. I just go beast mode, like, they can't even touch me. Like,
you woke up in beast.
If they try to touch, you want to see my beast mode? Yeah. I just need a few speed pots. That's how I go beast mode. Hey, back up, Ben. Back up. You gonna try and bowl me? Oh no, you're not trying, man.
No! No! Right.
Yo, what's up, my dude?
I'm expecting you. Decided.
I'm doing a little taunting. Most disrespectful thing.
Stop playing around and just finish him, right?
Wait.
Gotta grab his attention, and just finish it. Yeah. Okay, you won. There you go.
Is there a dude on that island?
You can collect his stuff.
His stuff is on.
Yeah, he locked out.
Oh, he had a bow. That's always good.
Yeah.
What else can I scavenge? Alright. Let's go.
Here you, so if you go to the right. Oh, dude. Okay, you got this, dude. There's a guy.
Gotcha.
And he's stacked at mid. Dude, there's people fat at mid. Go there. Oh, dude, that guy's fat. That guy's.
You gotta warn me, alright? When one of us dies, you have to help the other dude. Alright. This one, I feel it. I feel it in my veins. I was just getting a little fat there. I had, like, ender pearls. I had, like, a power 5 bow. I had, like, 5 golden apples. I was just getting fat, but that dude just shrekked me, man. I didn't even see it coming. He just came up to me. He was like, no.
You don't get fat.
God Nation always says cut speed reach and like I hack and stuff, but
I really?
Killed him. I killed him on video, man. That must be pretty hard for him to get over. That must be hard to set your life.
Yeah, it's his reputation. You took his reputation away, you know.
Yeah, his hackerness.
I bet he's being bullied and everything. Like, what were you thinking when you did that?
Oh my god, I just got abused, man.
Oh my god.
I jumped in midair, and while I was in midair, I was bow shotting, and as I was 360ing, this dude just ran up to me, and he was like, no. And he hit me with a, behind you.
Oh no.
Sandwich.
No.
Next. See, dude, I was warning you right there, right? We're gonna win this one. This one, I feel it. I just need a few speed pots, and we're all good. I don't know what just happened there. I just had to burp a little bit, you know.
Yeah, all right, dude. We need to win. We need to win here. All right,
this one is the game. The game, you know. The game. All right. All right,
dude. Don't worry. We are gonna win. No, we're gonna be like boom, boom, boom. Clean up time. So, you got anything good? Or are you just, you know, killing people?
I'm just killing people, you know? Chilling.
It's just how life goes.
Oh. I don't know if I'm lagging or not. Please help.
Oh, gosh.
Help me. You know what I mean? I'm about to be sandwiched. Good for many. Oh no, I should back. I'm being sandwiched. Oh my god.
Oh dude, you need to get out of there.
It's a code sandwich, man. It's a code
sandwich. Dude, you're dead. You need to get out, dude. You need to get out.
Oh man, are you dead? Alright. This one, I got sandwiched from all four sides. There was a dude coming from mid. Two guys coming from the side. That was not a good combination, man. I shouldn't have ran in there. Four dudes were after me. And I was just like, boom, boom, boom. No, not Albie. Never vote Albie. Albie is the worst. Kill Albie. Kill him. No. Albie the dragon. No. Rip. Rip Albie the dragon.
Right, dude.
One like
I feel it. Albie abused,
man. They always keep coming. It's the only way, man. We gotta win. Alright, this one's in the bag.
In the shopping bag.
I ain't thinking, man. Alright, I'm not gonna get sandwiched this time. That dude just fell into the void. Huh.
Oh no. He's a snowballer type of dude. There's a snowballer guy who just has infinite. Oh, dude, I'm being sandwiched. I repeat, I'm being sandwiched. Okay. No, I'm not. Alright, dude, get over here. You won't.
Oh, it's the TNT cannon. Oh, man, that was not a good tick, you know? I gotta set one here. Alright? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh, dude. Oh. You're not.
Dang it. I wonder if that hit them.
Dude, the knockback one is so hard.
Dude, I just blew up myself. Barely. Okay, so I got TNT from mid, and I was trying to make a TNT cannon, but then as I set the tick for too late, and as I was running away, then it blew up and it killed me.
Oh my god.
Actually, I landed it. Okay, I landed it and then I jumped off. That's like the worst thing that happens.
Oh my gosh, dude.
You land the jump and then you fall off.
Are you kidding? No, that sucks. Hey, that sucks.
It's like the worst thing.
Honestly. Okay, we're done.
Yes, you're dead.
We gotta focus. We gotta focus.
Come on. I'm gonna go collect your stuff.
Oh my gosh, I hate my life. I just threw a regen into the void by accident. Feels bad, dude.
Yeah, back up, man. Oh no, this dude's about to blow me up.
Alright. No. Oh, so close.
Was that you who just got knocked?
No, I didn't get knocked off. I got killed. So. Okay.
I just tried. Someone tried to blow me up, and half my island was blown up.
Oh, I think I see you. Oh, yeah, I see you over there with that. I see you holding that diamond sword, mate.
Where? That's not me. I'm holding wood.
Yeah, but before. Oh, I did. What's in that chest?
And fire aspect sword. Alright.
Dude, but you can't use that thing.
Alright, who cares, man?
Alright, you kill him.
I care. Obama cares. You know what Obama cares for? Obamacare.
Obamacare's dead.
Rip Obamacare. Man, you really want to fight me with
eggs.
Eggs. Hey.
I swear, hey. You don't want him.
He's at 7.1.
You can get a couple of things. Yes, finish him, please. He's being annoying.
All right, thanks, man. Thanks for letting me do that right there.
You get. Okay, dude. There's someone coming in hot.
Hot. It hurts.
Get it? He's coming in hot. You know, like you put lava down. All right, whatever. It's only you and this guy, so you gotta play this strategically.
Man, I was getting out, and he killed me. Bruh. Alright, you know
sucks.
What? I'm gonna let that one go, because I actually used a sword, and that's illegal. So, I'm gonna have to use an axe instead of a sword. So, yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Alright. I'm gonna have to use the second best weapon, and then I'm gonna just knock him off with my fishing rod, you know? I can't use
it. Yes.
I'm just gonna, you know what? New rule, don't take out a sword. You can't. You just can't. You just can't take a
sword. You can't what?
You just can't take a sword, man. You just can't pick it up. You just can't. It's just impossible.
You refuse.
I refuse to be tempted by Satan. Get out of here, man. Satan. Bye, Satan. Die.
Hey, dude, I killed someone. I feel bad about myself. Don't worry, dude, don't worry.
Oh, no, I'm not. Bo-Chris.
I want to save you from your death. Okay, that's not you. Gosh, oh gosh, dude.
Fly hacker right there. That's what
dude, I don't know where you are, but I am dying. I repeat, I am dying. I died. What hacks?
Dude, that dude just flew. I'm gonna put that in slow motion for you dudes. If you need it. Whoa, I'm being sandwiched. Whoa, skills. Oh my gosh, dude, did you see that?
What?
That was crazy. So I was being sandwiched and I leapt for all I might, but someone placed a block and I placed the block underneath that block while I was jumping and it hurt me.
Oh gosh.
And I saved myself and then someone hit me again and I placed the block and I saved myself, but then since the landing was hard, I died. Cause I was at half a heart or something. So it hurt, man. It hurt. I'm telling you. So this guys could be the last round of this video. This video has been like going on for like, what is it, like 5 minutes? No, 10 minutes. At least.
It's a really long it's video. But it's entertaining, you know? It's all about the entertainment.
All about the entertainment factor. Alright.
Alright, bitch.
Alright. Let's see if I can.
Could you kill them by lava and then, like, do something like that?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, hey, dude.
Oh, hey, dude. Hey, Lord. Okay, I'm not gonna go for you. Can we kill this dude? Are you here?
Wait, I'll help you. I don't want to act like we're cheating, but, like, I'll help
logged
you.
Out. It's okay.
Okay. Alright, I'm going to mid.
I got speed, man.
Don't.
You want some
don't push me off. No, I very much would not like it. Here you go.
Thank you. Now I have full diamond. And I'm kind of teaming a little bit.
Don't worry. And I just... Oh my gosh.
Oh. Combos. El combos. Oh no. You're not coming for me. He's coming in hot, man. He's coming in hot.
Dude, just go on the side and just take him out. Okay, dude, no. You can't take him out like that. You need to run. You need to run, dude.
Woo!
Oh my gosh. GG, dude.
Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. You know what? Tom, you're going to win this one. Tom is going to win this last round that we're going to play. Alright, I'm going to protect him with all it takes, even if they ban me for teaming. Alright, it's just please don't report me, man. Just please. I'm going to protect him with all my might. And I'm going to get... Someone just said my name.
Who said it?
Someone in chat just said my name. Do they know I'm a YouTuber? Do they know me? Am I famous? Tell me I'm famous.
But dude, your YouTube name's not public. Yeah, that doesn't make sense.
Oh my gosh, I'm being.
Right, this guy.
Dude, this dude just rushed me, man. He's such a rushie, you know?
Are you rushing? Because they're rushing me crazy, you know? You'd be rushing. Okay, that was not a roast.
Are
That's
you
kind of lame,
driving?
actually.
Because you're driving me crazy. Whoa! Dude, there's a dude building to your island. Building to your island from the left. From the left, from the left, from the left.
No!
Alright, last round, man. This, it's been 4 minutes since I said last round, okay? Alright, this is gonna be the very last round, okay? 4 minutes, man. 4 minutes. So this video might take a long while to upload, so please be patient, except you guys wouldn't be patient because you guys would be seeing it already, so yeah, YouTube physics, you know? It's all about the YouTube physics. Right now it's about 9:02 PM and we're just gonna chill. I'm really sore from playing yesterday. Like,
yeah.
I was playing all day, and I was doing triple jump and stuff, and it hurt, and my voice hurts, and, yeah, the no armor challenge is the next challenge we're gonna do on the channel, guys. We might not accomplish it.
Oh, that's you that I just hit with my arrow?
Yeah, dude.
Alright, dude, that's the last round, I'm sorry.
Alright, this is the last round. Why did you have to do
that? I just died. Oh my gosh.
Oh no. Oh no. Get out of here. You. Back. Okay. And then. Frosty! Ah, hacker! Alright. Anyways, dudes, thank you guys so much for watching, and see you guys next time. Thank you.